ride with all these trunks, just like John showed. I find it to be very fascinating, the entire system, just because I come from the United States, and you know, we're 50 states, but we're a federalist system, and it takes about 8.5 months to pass legislation through the House and Senate. Whereas in the European Parliament, with 8 different political parties, 28 different member states, it takes about 22 months to get legislation to pass. So it's a lot slower.